Man, it's your girl D. I'm gonna be reacting to Leanne Anderson. Now, I tried to get through the first little part of the song, but somebody came in to talk to me about my mom, the doctors and stuff. Cause like I said, I'm at the hospital with her. But we're gonna be reacting to her. So let's try to get through the full song, you guys. Take two. Make sure you follow me on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me on my TikTok. It will be in the link in the description in the bio. I also have Snapchat, but it's not in the bio because it'll be a lot of person ain't going on, a lot of spam going on, and you gotta be safe. So let's get into it.
I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. When you take, you gotta give. So live and let live, or let go. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stalks of clover. So you better think it over. Well, if sweet talking you could make it come true, I would give you the world right now on a silver platter. But what would it matter? So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times while we can. I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden. I could sing you a tune and promise you the moon, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd just as soon let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. You better look before you leap. Still waters run deep, and there won't always be someone there to pull you out. And you know what I'm talking about. So
sorry you guys, so that was the end of the song. Hopefully you enjoyed it just as much as I did making it. I say new because I don't know who Leanne Anderson is. So I definitely enjoyed this performance. She killed it. I definitely feel like this was one of her biggest songs in the 70s. I feel like this was one of her biggest hits that people know her from today. I definitely enjoyed this performance. She looked amazing, she sounded amazing. It was beautiful, it was elegant, it was soft. A more softer tone, a more floral tone. It wasn't too much going on with it. It seemed like it was forced or anything like that. The crowd was enjoying it. They was dancing to it. Everybody was just dancing to it in their own way, their own style, the way that they dance. So I definitely enjoyed it. She killed it. And with that being said, make sure you follow me on my Instagram. Make sure you follow me on my TikTok. Even if you guys don't follow me, just at least check me out. I also have Snapchat, but it's not in the bio because of a lot of spam going on, a lot of person ain't going on, and you gotta be safe. So I definitely enjoyed it. I was just figuring out what to react to next, and she just popped up in the suggestion thing along with this family group named the Allsmans brother. And I heard that, well, I don't say heard, but I read that somebody was saying that they reminded them of the BG. So stay tuned for those videos plus this one. And yeah, peace.